In each box, we will find the atomic mass at the bottom of each symbol. Remember about the atom? Atom is the basic unit of an element. This is nitrogen atom. Atoms have three parts. Those are protons, which are positive charge, neutrons, which are no charge, and electrons, which are negative charge. The atomic mass is the number of protons and neutrons. So the total number of protons and neutrons of nitrogen is 14, which is its atomic mass.